Social media was a go-to resource during recent hurricanes. But does this make it harder for rescuers?